they didn't have the time schedule in that one day.
I never seen
one. Boise State was up in Boise and it was.
Welcome to Houston. The local time is about 9:25 in the morning. We will be taxiing for a few more moments and I'm kindly asking you to remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry-on items stowed until we park at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. At that time, please check the area around you for any personal items you brought on board. And please use caution when opening the overhead compartments as contents may have shifted during flight. Please refrain from smoking until you're inside the terminal in the designated smoking area. And you may now use your cell phones and small handheld electronic devices. However, all other electronic devices need to remain off once again until we're parked at the gate. And for those of you connecting to another flight, all checked baggage will be transferred for you. And if this is your final destination, you can pick up your checked bags in the baggage claim area. The tagged carry-on bags will be brought to you at the bottom of the stairs, and I explained that already to you how that works. Your safety is our number one priority. Please hold on to the handrails and watch your step as you deplane. If you need any assistance, please let me know. And it has been my pleasure having you on board this morning. On behalf of United Express, I would like to thank you for choosing us, and I wish you a pleasant remainder of the day. Bye bye.
I've been out a couple times at Church and Falcon that Ron, you're going out there.
Yeah.
They're doing a great job. They're fighting some battles, but I like what they're doing out there.
I like Ronnie.
I do too. He's sharp. I enjoy the services. I enjoy what they're doing.